Go back to the beach.
That house on the beach that we couldn't possibly have afforded in 1932 never.
Oh, we still had that dream. It was nice.
Fred Pitt probably owns it now. Bobby Sherman.
Or Bobby Hart.
Some of the greatest songs we ever sang is out here somewhere. Hello to Bobby Hart.
Valerie.
And the $20 that time I need for parking.